Find a picture that you think that is absolutely adorable. Next, find one that you took a lot of time on. Now show off your most recent. And now find one that you absolutely fucking hate.
Oh shit, here we go again.
I would never let a man spit in my mouth. I don't know why y'all keep saying, oh, spit in my mouth, spit in my mouth. That's fucking nasty.
Oh, shit. You want me then? But easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah, ra-da-da-da, cause I'm begging you, put your love in the hand out, baby, I'm begging you.
Can't the future just wait? Can't the deadlines come fashionably late? I could push every goal back, take control back, if they'd roll back the rate at which time starts to fly. Never landing or standing by, never taking a break, ever making me retry. We nickel and dime every quarter to two, but maybe it's time to let time pass through.
Chicos, la verdad ya no sé qué subir, los videos que subo no tienen apoyo, TikTok no los muestra, entonces por favor, hagan como que este video les dio mucha risa y dejen allá en sus comentarios un, no sé, un jajajaja.
¡Toga des! ¡Toga himiko!
I got pulled over today, and the cop comes to my window and goes, license, registration, and proof of insurance. And I look at him, I say, officer, I don't have my license on me, I don't have my registration, I don't have any proof of insurance. So then the cop looks at me and goes, and why the hell were you speeding? I caught you going 90 and 65. And I look at him, I say, officer, the reason I was speeding was because I just killed my girlfriend, I chopped her up and I put her in my trunk. So the cop backs off my window, says, listen, boy, wait right here. And he calls every cop in the area to come look at my car. So my car is now surrounded by cops, and the chief of police does a whole check. He checks my trunk, and all he finds is a backpack. So then he comes to my window. So the chief of police comes up to my window and says, listen, the officer who pulled you over said you had no driver's license, no proof of insurance, no registration, and that you just chopped up your girlfriend and put her in the trunk. But when I looked in the trunk, all I found was a backpack. I found nothing. And I look at the chief of police, and I say, yeah, I know. This lying son of a bitch probably told you I'm speeding too, right?
Sayonara. One for all. Arigato.
than I'd ever believe you. Itachi was pure evil. He was a criminal who slaughtered our clan and became an Akatsuki.
He took the burden of all this on himself and fled his birth village. Then he joined the Akatsuki to spy from inside on the organization that threatened his village. He always had the welfare of the Hidden Leaf in his mind. Just as he always thought of yours as well, Sasuke. Itachi appeared in the Hidden Leaf village after the death of the third Hokage, who had promised to be your protector. He wanted to remind Danzo and the counselors that he was still alive and still very much a threat. He wanted to make sure...
Stop it! More lies! Everything you say is a lie!
You're still alive, aren't you?
How did I go from this? To this?
I like it cut, G.
Ooh, I like it cut, G.
Like it cut, G?
When you
How did I go from this?
If you say, I'm always yours.
To this.
I'm living in my own world. What you even meant for? Looking like a stick up in your asshole. I'm not your mommy, nigga. Find a new hobby, nigga. Return your fob, get picked up. Your shit's in the lobby, nigga. I'm not gonna key your car. I'll call your fucking...
We're smashing mics in karaoke bars. You're running late with...
もうそんなんじゃダメ、もうそんなんじゃほら心は死んだ。